We offer tremendous learning experiences for graduate students through our faculty members, who are excellent teachers, mentors, and advisors. Nearly a third of them have received some of the university's highest teaching honors. 13 are members of the university's Academy of Distinguished Teachers. 9 are distinguished McKnight University professors. 19 have received other prestigious teaching awards. And 3 are Regents professors, the highest honor conferred on faculty at the University of Minnesota. Our professors are leading researchers in their fields. Their research is published in more than 300 papers a year, and over the past 5 years, our published papers have been cited more than 25,000 times. We also have more editors-in-chief and associate editors of American Chemical Society journals than any other university in the country.
The faculty are wonderful. They care deeply about their research. They are as excited as a student who's just starting off in the lab, and that excitement is contagious. One of the things that I really appreciate about the faculty here is that they're very candid. It's very easy to talk to them. With my advisor, I'm able to have very frank discussions about my future. Here's what I want to do. How feasible do you think these goals are? And what do I need to do to get to where I want to be? And because of these discussions, I feel very prepared to take the next steps in my career.
I am a first-generation college student. I really had to look at other role models than just my parents. It was my high school chemistry class that really sparked my interest in this whole topic and went on to college. And then from there, I got additional advising. My academic advisor said, you know, you really should do this graduate school thing. So it's kind of been a natural progress, but it's also been something that I've had to kind of figure out on my own. So it's been a challenge, but it's also, I think, helped me grow and really figure out what is it that I want.
Our students have access to sophisticated, state-of-the-art research equipment and facilities, including our multi-purpose NMR, mass spectrometry, and X-ray crystallography laboratory, our nanofabrication, materials characterization, and polymer synthesis facilities, and a top-notch supercomputing institute. In addition, we have easy walk-to access to one of the leading medical centers in the world.
The department offers a lot for both graduate students and undergraduate students. The facilities here are incredible. The amount of very high quality research that's going on in basically every area of chemistry is also incredible. We also have the facilities to allow us to do basically whatever research you want to do. Not all schools have those kind of facilities that we have.
The resources are excellent. We have the supercomputing center. We have facilities for special equipment for all of the experimental labs, and it's a great place to be.
Working with some of the top chemists in their field, you will be actively engaged in research aimed at solving some of our most important environmental, health, and energy issues. We have 9 different multidisciplinary research centers funded by the National Science Foundation, the National Institutes of Health, and the Department of Energy. You also have opportunities to work with hundreds of Minneapolis area healthcare organizations and medical device companies, including several Fortune 500 companies.
Training that I've received at the University of Minnesota has been really good because it's been very independent. So I've kind of been given the lead in a lot of projects and given a problem and asked to go solve the problem. The experience that I've gained at the University of Minnesota has been the ability to collaborate with a lot of different research groups. I've really had a pleasurable experience where we collaborate within the department, outside the department, and especially at other universities. And I really enjoy the experience of being able to collaborate with people that I would have normally not been able to collaborate with.
My general advice for anyone who wants to go to the University of Minnesota is that there's so many opportunities here. There are so many institutes and groups here that you can really find your niche and you can really further your area of interest through that collaboration.
Our students gain experiences that extend beyond the classroom and the laboratory. We empower our graduate students to create an environment where they can prosper and contribute to their own learning and safety, and to participate in a variety of leadership and outreach activities. In addition to student-led seminar and workshop committees, our students lead the Joint Safety Team that has been honored nationally for its innovative, proactive work on improving our culture of laboratory safety.
Aside from the research and classes aspect of it, there's also a lot of opportunities for outreach. There are so many different organizations that host outreach events throughout the year. And there's just so many different ways to get involved and share my excitement for science with the youth.
Whatever your research interests, we have a place for you in the Department of Chemistry, where you will have opportunities to learn, stretch, lead, and become part of the next generation of scientists. Join us.